So, all right, we continue. So, we have already found the cofactor of matrix A. So, the next thing is to find the transpose of cofactor of matrix A. Transpose of cofactor of matrix A. Transpose of cofactor of matrix A. So we can assign it as C cofactor is equals to what? The cofactor is what? The transpose, that is the transpose of cofactor of matrix A is what? The transpose, that is the vertical become the horizontal. For this side we now have 15 6 minus 15. So the second will be 0 minus 3 0 and lastly minus 10 0 5. So this is the transpose of cofactor of matrix A. So once we have arrived at this point, this is a adjoint what? The adjoint of the matrix A. The transpose of cofactor of matrix A is the what? The adjoint of the matrix A. So therefore, adjoint A is equals to what? The transpose of what? The cofactor of matrix A. So this is equals to what? This will give us 15 6 minus 15. Are you seeing it? So this is it. 0 minus 3 0 minus 10 0 5. So this is what you are required to solve. So this is where we have to stop today. This is the question you are required to find. You are required to find the adjoint of the matrix A. But had it been you are asked to find the inverse of matrix A, from this side we can now find the inverse of matrix A. The inverse of matrix A is equals to what? The adjoint A divided by what? The determinant of A. So the next is to what? To find the inverse of, if you ask to find the inverse of matrix A. So this is how you can find the inverse of matrix A. Once you have gotten the adjoint, you now have to find the determinant. You know how to get the determinant. Once you get the determinant, then multiply the determinant, inverse of the determinant, to the adjoint A. You will now have the inverse of matrix A. You have any question? So let's I don't know if we can find the, no, so this is where we stop today. We have already gotten the solution, the answer to what the question is all about, to find the adjoint of matrix A. So the adjoint of matrix A is equals to the matrix of 15 16 matrix of 15 6 minus 15 0 minus 3 0 minus 10 0 5. So before you go, please subscribe to my channel so that will encourage me to put more videos for your view. And at the same time, I urge you to, if you haven't bought our books in ebooks in mathematics and advanced mathematics, I urge you to click the link below and proceed to the store and get one of these books. It will help you do well in mathematics and advanced mathematics. We're always there for you. If you have any question, you can ask me and I will provide the solutions and answer to you. So see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.